I'm Ingo, and this is Annie, and this is our 1969 Alfa Romeo Spider Veloce, or a boat tail or a round tail. An interesting fact, this is not a Duetto, even though the body is exactly the same. From 66 and 67, the Duetto was the nickname of the Alfa Romeo Spider, but they were sued because it was also used as a trademark. So they ended up dropping it. So officially, this is not a Duetto, it's a boat tail or a round tail. Let's have a look at the car. So this particular car is very special to us. We picked it up just about a year ago. We purchased it from its original owner. This car was purchased out of Carl Block Fiat in Oakland. It eventually moved over to the East Bay town of Alamo, California. However, now it resides less than 2 miles from its original dealership in our home in the Oakland Hills. So again, this is a very special car to us, being a one-owner California car, always garage. There is absolutely zero rust. Now, this owner did drive it. He drove it an awful lot. As a matter of fact, 6 years in, it did get a engine rebuild with 73,000 miles. It sat for a number of years, but in 2008, when the original owner retired, he did a full restoration, a full cosmetic restoration, I should say, on this car, and it's absolutely beautiful. When we picked it up, it did need a new clutch. It did need new bushings underneath. We've put new suspension and shocks on it, basically tightened everything up underneath, and now the thing just purrs. So this is, as I said, a 69 Spider, a round tail, not technically a Duetto. How would you know the difference? Well, first of all, the easiest difference is probably the fact that it has headrests on the seats. The 66 and 67 Duettos did not. The other way to know is it's a 1750 motor instead of the 1600. It's a manual fuel injection because it's a US version. That's the SPICA injection. The European ones had Weber carburetors. This car is just gorgeous. It will be part of our Ganao Auto Works collection forever, I hope. Thank you very much. I hope you've enjoyed it.